Folks, I want to tell you about a new putter that was sent to us to review. It's a putter that actually was originally designed to address the folks out there who used belly putters or longer putters and to try to help them out with a new alternative to putting. The idea here is to get the putter head actually away from you a little bit, almost like a swinging gate type of an approach, like a chip or a pitch, that type of thing. It actually mimics the full swing. I found out that it's awesome for long putts. I was starting to drop long putts and get a feel that normally I haven't had with a lot of putters. It was just this natural feel. And I think there's a couple reasons for that. First of all, he's got a unique grip. It's got a little bit of a curve to it, and it's a square grip. And what that does is it actually sets nicely in your hands and it forms correctly in your hands. You also have this angle so that when you drop that putter, it actually gets away from you and you take all this turning out of the putter. So you're not turning your putter, you're actually just sliding or stroking your putter nicely. The other thing is this lightweight aluminum material allows for a very soft feel. So you can really go after the ball and you're not gonna get it to just take off on you. So you can really make those touchy little shots, or on faster greens, you can really make those putts really hold. So I felt this putter has a lot of merit, and I think it's something you might want to try out. If you'll head over to holdergolf.com, he's got tons of videos there. You can learn more, and he's got a money-back guarantee, so you might give it a try.